Good afternoon, YouTubers. It's Darren, the Pulp Culture Nut. Today we're going to take a look at a performance by Grace at Vanderwaal at the Railbird Festival. She's covering a song called Eleanor by the Turtles. And if you don't know who the Turtles are, go to YouTube. They do have a classic song out there. So let's just take a listen to this. I'm not sure about the sound here. It doesn't sound like whoever's recording this picked it up very well. And if you can notice, look at her shoes. They got interesting heels. Those last balls. This girl is definitely having fun. It's interesting the dress she's wearing. It looks like a trainer suit, like a gym suit, but yet very elegant. There you go, Grace Vanderwaal at Railbird. See you later, bye.